This is only equipped with you because I'm supposed to be getting ready for work, but I bought this the other day, and if you bought one, you got one free. I said, you buy one, you get one free. Oh, you get that double glazing advert. It's been the same for the past 10 years. Breathe. Anyway, I've never heard of Baldwins, and I've never even tried sarsaparilla before. All I know is that in Prohibition years, sarsaparilla was like the top selling drink or something stupid like that. Apparently, according to the garb written on the back, and there's a lot of it, like two paragraphs. Baldwins brings you a refreshing, sparkling Caribbean sarsaparilla drink. The sarsaparilla plant was originally native to the coast of Mexico and Peru. Traders then took sarsaparilla to the Caribbean. In the mid-1500s, sarsaparilla became popular in Europe and was traded mainly through Jamaica into Europe, enjoyed by British families, and for countless years, sarsaparilla has been produced by Baldwins since 1844. Never heard of them. And still to this day, when I see the word Baldwins, I just think of Coronation Street. And yeah, so these have been in the fridge for days. Bought them from Sainsbury's. Oh, smells like Dandelion and Burdock. Is it just Dandelion and Burdock? I've just put like one name to Dandelion and Burdock. Is that all it is? It's just like Dandelion and Burdock. What a ripoff! I can buy it for like 30p. Yes. It's just Dandelion and Burdock. Oh, what a waste of time. It is actually just, it's Dandelion and Burdock. So if you want to say Dandelion and Burdock faster, just buy sarsaparilla, that's what it is. What? So I just tried to snort the sarsaparilla there, just think if it smells any different, and it tastes exactly the same. Dandelion and Burdock sarsaparilla, what? I was expecting something different. Oh well. Yeah, that's that. Bye. Oh, by the way, thanks to everyone who sent questions from a Q&A video. That's gone really well, hasn't it? Yeah, so leave questions and I'll answer them. I'm such a nutter. Bye.